experience smooth and enjoyable and give you a first taste of the city beyond. If you're connecting to another flight, simply follow the signs to connections. If you already have your boarding pass, go straight through security. Or collect your boarding pass from the connections counter, then pass through security. Find your next departure gate on one of the many information boards in the terminal. Or just before you land, check channel 94 on ICE. Our flights depart from gates A, B, or C. Travel between the gates by bus, shuttle train, or it may just be a short walk away. Connect directly between gates A and C using our bus service. There are signs in the terminal to show you the way. If you're flying in first class or business class, or you're an Emirates Skywards member, silver or above, you can relax in the luxury and tranquility of our exclusive lounge. Enjoy exploring the wide range of shops and restaurants, but keep in mind that you need to be at your next departure gate no later than 45 minutes before your flight departs. If you're staying in Dubai, follow the signs to arrivals. If you're already registered for the UAE Smart Gate, use one of the many Smart Gate machines to speed through immigration in seconds. You can register for the Smart Gates if you're a UAE citizen or resident, or you hold a passport for one of these 37 countries. Simply register with one of the immigration officers at the Smart Gates. Otherwise, the helpful immigration officers will check your passport and welcome you to Dubai. Once you're through passport control, you enter the baggage hall. Before you land, your baggage carousel number will appear on channel 94 on ICE. Start your Dubai shopping experience at Dubai Duty Free, or continue through customs to exit Emirates Terminal 3. If you've booked our chauffeur drive service, turn right in or turn left when the people are waiting for you via one of the many taxis or catch the Dubai Metro.
Why not? I am the spirit of possible, the spirit of Dubai.